veil with her beautiful dress and with her flowers. And those of us who've been to weddings know how wonderful that is to see the bride and the anxiety and the beauty of it. So when Shabbat rolls around, we see Moshad Rabbi, and that's Shabbat being married to Israel. And it's their coming together that we celebrate. And so, you know, when I lived in Israel, how wonderful it was on Friday afternoon, about maybe 12:30, 1 o'clock. All the stores were closing except for Pfefferberg. They were, that was a deli carry out on Ben Yehuda. And that's where Ellen and I got our food for Shabbat, and our stuffed cabbage rolls.